glad you called. If you're gonna be taking on the Luchadors, you need to be ready.
I'm always ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
I think I can handle myself.
Come to my gym and we'll see.
Shit-hole.
To remind me of what Killbane took from me. It keeps me focused.
Hey, whatever works for you, man. I'm just saying, I like my place to have some working heat.
So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness the Luchadors will capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Killbane will crush you. But don't worry, I'll chisel you out of diamond.
How?
By making you experience the worst pain imaginable. Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Right on. Wait, what?
Great idea. That's a great idea. See me there?
is only the beginning. You ready for the next test?
Ready is an interesting term.
I want you to go out and experience the heat that a fight with Killbane would bring.
Can't we do this metaphorically?
No.
I got this. I can't stop now. Made it. You know who you're fucking with?
Why did you set all this shit up?
I got this. Someone saw that.
You got a funny definition of training, Angel.
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it.
I've already played in traffic, remember?
This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
That's it? What's that gonna teach me?
To master your fear.
Then this should be no problem.
I'll run with you.
He put a tiger in my car! Angel and I need to have a little chat soon. How does Angel feed you? Anyway, had to get worse, didn't it? Nice try. Quit spooking the tiger. Ah, get the hell off me. You chase me now? You gonna keep this shit up? Take on the fucking war right now! No! No claws! Easy, boy! Easy! Shit hurt! That's right!
I'll beat Angel knows what he's doing. Angel, where are you?
I see you made it to the final test.
Answer my question!
At the gym, training.
Don't move.
A fucking tiger?
If you're fighting the Luchadors, you need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're ready to face Killbane, but the Luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Angel, what advice can you give me for my fight with Killbane?
Don't fight him.
You know I have to.
Let me do it.
Angel,
I've been living with the shame for years. Give me the chance to make it right.
You think you can beat him?
All I need is the opportunity.
All right, how can I help?
Before I can fight, I need to reclaim my honor.
How do you do that?
Meet me at the Three Count Casino, and I'll show you.
Okay, so why are we here?
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel. I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
All right, how do we do that?
We hurt a lot of people.
And so what's the plan here?
We tear this place apart until someone who knows where my mask is.
What happened to earning?
This is closer.
Whatever you say, boss. Let's have a little chat then!
What are you doing in my casino?
Where is Killbane keeping my mask?
Okay, okay! Jesus, gotta be in the vault! Behind the teller cages! If you knew he kept your mask, why didn't you look for it earlier?
He broke my spirit. I didn't think I was worthy enough to get it back.
What changed?
Meeting the Saints. Your skills improve. Here it is.
And it's the real thing?
I know every curve. Every color, every mark on this mask.
Then put that thing on and let's go!
Angel de la Muerte is reborn!
And we get our asses... out of here.
Not yet. It's time to send Killbane a message. Start with those statues.
Fine. Let's tear this place up.
Son of a bitch!
Oh,
Shoot it! Cheap craftsmanship.
Message.
Already looks better. How many does he need? I want to look at these anyway. Get the fuck out of here!
Around.